Good morning, dear children. So today we'll see addition. Addition on number line. Addition on number line. As we all know, what is addition? Addition means joining, putting things together, combining all together. So today we'll see how to do addition on number line. So let us see what is number line. Number line is a line in which numbers are marked. Number line is a number line in which numbers are marked. And the numbers start from zero. And the numbers start from zero. And the distance, the gap between the numbers are equal. They are equal interval. They are equal. So this is called number line. So let us see an example how to do addition on number line. Let us see an example. Our first example is 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. Now let's see how to add these two numbers in number line. So dear student, this is dog. And we want to add 3 plus 2. Now first of all, dog will move from 0 to 3. So how dog will move? First, dog will move from 0 to 1, 1 to 2 and 2 to 3. Now dog is in position 3rd. Now we want to add 2 more in 3. So dog will move 2 more steps. 3 to 4 and 4 to 5. Now what is the number? The number is 5. So 3 plus 2 equals to 5. Let us see one more example. So the second example is 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3. Now again, dog will be in 0 position. Number line always starts from 0. So now the position of dog is in 0. So we want to move forward in forward direction. We will move in forward direction. So how many steps we have to move? We have to move 4 steps. So dog will move from 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3 and 3 to 4. Now dog is in which position? The position of dog is 4. Now we want to add plus 3. So again dog will move 3 more steps. First step, second, third. So what is the position of dog now? The position of dog is 7th. So 4 plus 3 equals to 7. 4 plus 3 equals to 7. I think you understood what is number line and how to add numbers on number line. Number line is a line in which numbers are marked and the number line always starts from zero and the gap between the numbers are equal. I hope you understood this topic. Thank you.